And you know, I mean, you feel them, but maybe you forget like what the song's about. And then I was reading the lyrics to this song, and I was like, oh fuck, that's what this song's about. And the funny thing is, it could be kind of conceived like a love gone bad song, but really the song is about love gone bad, but love gone bad's sister, who was really an asshole. And just a real obnoxious person. And when we made our first album, I had to write about something.
Oh, no.